Spot. Welcome back to Paper Mario, Thousand Year Door. Last time, well, I had to recommend you watch the previous episode for. This time, oh, nice jam jelly. Okay, we're gonna actually go through this stuff. Yeah, Volish Room, very useful. Two items. I'm curious if they... Yeah, want two Volish Rooms. Not for the next episode, not for what's coming next, because we're not going to be doing it for a while. Yeah, that's why I get rid of these two items as well. Jelly Ultra. Jelly Ultra are going to be very useful. Not right now though. Okay, right, we might also do this as well. Power Overalls! The Final Hammer Upgrade. Hi, it's me again, Toadette. Nice to see you again. Quick, find the old hammer. Now your hammer will have even more attack power. You can also use a new hammer technique. Let's press it right away. It's pretty much the same. Way to go, you got it! Are you clear on the controls? All good, Toadette. Thanks. Alright, you mastered the old hammer. You can even break blocks made out of stuff like this. It's normal to break smaller stuff, but I taught you to break these bigger things, okay? Use Ultra Hammer in battle too. This is kinda sad. This is the last time I'll get to see you, Mario. Definitely save the Princess Peach, okay? Save Princess Peach, okay? And be careful on your quest, okay? So sad. I kind of do wish that they brought her back for like a quest or two. Keep that. Choose to withdraw. I I will eventually be showing you guys some special items that we probably should try and get for super bosses, but I'm gonna wait till we beat chapter 7. Zesty! And the Wagabunk. Zest Special. Show that follow because if I'm correct, now I need to draw. The Wagabomb does more. The Zest items suck for the most part. The Zest T is actually pretty good, but like the Zest Special is like from just the Wagabomb sucks. But before we go down to the depths of the Bellevue door, we'll be coming here much later. Happy plus badge. I thought it was going to be something else, honestly. But it is going to be kind of useful. Having more FP is always going to be useful. Not right now, of course. I need to go down to the punching floor. What am I doing? Ignore me being idiot. So I want to do this first. For two reasons. One, because it means we can sort of be prepared right now. My, what's this now? The last crystal star. Can't possibly be there. Oh, but it can. If this map is the case, what indicates the true location of the final crystal star is the moon! There too? Something about this didn't seem right. The problem here is, how does one get to the moon? What's the conundrum? Give me a moment to look into this. Excuse me, please. This shouldn't take long. Zip-toe verified. What's up, Super Sleuth? I heard you uncovered my imposter. You're the best man, seriously. See, when you get to be a big star as Zip-toe, these things sort of happen all the time. It's the biz. But man alive, for a no-name like you to brave danger and find my imposter, reminds me of a younger yet less successful. Yeah, so as for me, I'm headed to Toad Town to film my next role, the soon-to-be hit film on Golden Toad 2. It'll be huge. I heard you're on an adventure or something. So I'll leave you with a line from my last warrior, the Toad Warrior. You're cool, baby, but I'm cooler. Best of luck, kid. I'm a superstar. The real Zip Toad. And in the back, you see Junior Trooper from Paper Mario 1. I like how he has half verified. Oh, we need much more. Let's power up Bobbery first. Shazubi! Shazubi! And Vivian, because I actually really like Vivian's card number. Shazubi! Shazubi! And we can't power up anymore. And while waiting for Frank, this is the wrong place. While we're waiting for Franklin, I'm going to actually probably do some of these ones. Oh yeah, we have to also do this one. This one's actually kind of useful. Yeah, this will also show unlock something, which is one of the other ones I can do to show. Yeah, so we can't actually see, because I believe what is that score ends up there. How it ends up in a RoboTurf? I don't believe. Hey, Frankie! Did you patrol? Well, I'm glad it's some dead lift, that's all. See, I returned the keyhole key, I lost my weapon. Who did that? And I can't really look for it in front of Francesca, so you gotta find it. I know I lost that, but I got back in Roadport, so somewhere in town, sure. Turns out, I'll be yelling, I love you, a billion times, so I gotta do this. That is definitely not good if I don't remember where it is. Well, it's a good thing we're not going in a rush. Right? Boss or something. I don't think it was a ring. No, it is! It's over there. Sneaky, sneaky. Going closer and closer to... just be looking to for sometimes for accuracy. Even that word D-pad is being used. I will be talking with this guy soon. Trying to think of everything we need to do. One of the things I do want to try and do, will do, is do the glitch bat again. Found it! The ring! Thanks, Mario! Bottom of my heart! Now take this reward! 2K! Solve the trouble! And what's this 2K? Well... Oh, it's Don Pianta! Yeah, that's the rules. I do want to show... Oh, wait, actually, what do I need again? I forgot. It's been a while since I touched this. We need to get Cake Mix. Cake Mix is going to be useful. Power Rush is going to be useful. Tornado Jump's not really. But Cake Mix is going to be kind of useful. So back to the Trouble Center, actually... No, Franklin's done by now, but hey, it can give us an excuse to be able to set things up for the super bosses. And yes, I said super bosses. Plus, I wasn't meaning to get the button to go through the glitch bit again. I can show off everyone's dialogue for preparing the fight. Oh, Mike, it's the Greek Gonzalez. It's been a long time. It's been too long. How have you been? Maybe you solve your trouble. Say, I've seen a big drop of wires to charm the bell. Such worry, our financials didn't look too good for a while, but luckily Rocco made a dramatic comeback and is reigning supreme again. This has been a whirlwind of activities every day since I became a farmer. Wait, Simone, are you back to fight? Bring us all some charm? You must be, right? Yes, yes, you must be. Come on, tell me it's true.
Yes.
What? You want to unretire and battle again? I always knew this day would come. Find all the registration so we can Ooh, ouch. I'm so sorry, but all of our records are missing gone. So our only option to sell is to start using my links again. Sorry. Sorry, but rules are rules. We can't bet them even for next champ. Let's go ahead and put you on as a minor league player again. When you want to fight, you know the deal, use a locker room communicator. I'm not going over the arena with the game, of course. Bye for now. I'm not here to talk to you about that yet. Set to the request? Well, fantastic. Let's get down to business. I need to clear the garbage in the store. I can't get anywhere near. I have a problem with garbage. Just put it somewhere I can't see, alright? They wouldn't do this for every single one. you, I don't remember which one it is, so sorry if I'm not talking to pretty much all of them. Make sure you get to rest, eh? And we're pretty much done. Now it's time to show off what we can do in the pit. I know. I wish there were just signs beside them instead. Go in! Hello everybody! What's up, man? Good fun to see you again for real. Me? I am tired. Let's rock this joint. Just check this image match. And let's start out with... Oh yeah, we didn't even show off flurries. Let's start off with Miss Mouse. Yeah. this, we'll just stick with Yoshi pretty much, because Yoshi pretty much cruises the wall. And I think that's good for you. I wish this was long because you didn't have to have it every time. Oh no. I do it again. I need a strong present. It would be interesting if we actually got a fight for sweeps. We'll just start with floating spikes on my I pressed. I need to stop doing that. Critical dialogue. I keep forgetting. I'd rather lose this. I'd rather lose this. I'm not getting earthquake by them. Better. This time I won't press plus. Okay, that's fine. export items. No forgiveness, no mercy! It's weird that Vivian is the one that says that. First start off with fiery things. Bye bye. All the FP we can get. I mean, I could just get more bad, but I'm not trying to save. Oh my god. We're gonna be taking a lot of damage. And now I've got a heal because I took up so much damage.
Bye.
That's fine, we can just use our attack as a forward motion. Bobber is actually going to be very useful here. And then we'll go back to Yoshi's, because the next one is the Iron Adonis Twins. We have a bunch of heads from that. Okay, that's actually very fine. So we can just go to death. Let's see what they're up to. Our bones just can't lose. Okay, no, they've done that before. They're just rock off. That's really. One hit, okay, I did not need to do that. So, because these matches are going by quickly, we don't think we need. Oh, really? I would have taken the hammer condition over this one. This one just kind of sucks. Oh well. Guess we're doing no damage when we turn. I'll do the Pilsen, I guess. Oh, I can't even super guard them? I might as well just run away. That fight. I don't like. I really do not like the fact that I just had to just effectively take damage again. It's effectively worse than taking damage one. So at least I can just choose to reduce the damage that I take. That's fine, I'm doing better. That one is absurd. Oh, really? Game. See this. Use the OGs. They didn't do any damage. Really? I wish they would jump off the stage. What is it? Jump off stage. Really? I hate the goddamn frog. Probably because it's a fog, because we wouldn't have done that. Oh, we can't skip that. That was weird. Skip that. Oh, come on. That's not bad. Okay, this one I am not a fan. be a good fit. Depending on what enemy this is, if this is the one I think it is, then oh boy, this sucks. If it's not, yeah, but it's the one. Oh, okay. Thankfully, we do have. Even though they only take up Mario's turn. That's fine, because I'm not playing with Super Yoshi for a while. There's only like one enemy I think I'm probably ever going to switch Yoshi out for. Soon be a rock on. Well, I think I'll show the rest of this in the next episode. Yes, we're going to be doing the whole clip again.